Yo, watch this, watch this. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on.
This kid pushes like an idiot, dude. Jesus Christ. So I thought this kid just pushes behind you randomly, no matter where the f*** you go. I honestly hope this kid dies in his sleep tonight.
I call that snail hopping. But hey, that's broken for the Mastiff. Also, if you remember the original double pump thing where you reload or whatever, you remember that? You can do that with the Kraber as well, and you can do a certain inspect way with the Kraber as well to remove all the rechambering time, which is also dumb.
Wait, he took my Pathfinder.
Yeah,
everybody takes my path.
Let's report him, report him, report him.
Yeah, I'm reporting him.
Why are the fucking... Wait, why are the dinosaurs closer to the map now? What happened?
Are they?
Yeah, what the fuck? They moved.
I don't even notice.
You don't care about the lore?
The dragons are coming.
Ah, true.
The lore of a battle royale.
There's not much else to it. So B-Hop is still in the game, but only when not healing. B-Hop healing is not in the game. You can kind of do it with Octane.
It was unfortunate. Do you have armor? Oh, this guy's gold armor. You can have his armor.
Oh, I'm still resing our Pathfinder, bro. It's Tardos! Spit on him, spit on him. Teabag him, teabag him, teabag him.
Oh, it's your sub?
It's garbage. That's probably one of my subs too. Wait.
Wait, what? Wait, how many people are here?
Oh, way too many.
Back out.
Yeah, back out, dude.
There's people all over here.
Yeah, I don't have ammo, heavy ammo.
Got it.
And this guy is like lagging like f***ing crazy, holy shit. I don't think there were more, right?
Turned on.
Why do you think I took a break from streaming, dude? I needed it to update.
What the f***?
Do they have any good
line?
Are these
like all stream snipers? Because they didn't even land here. They all just like ran in as a group.
No way.
Directly
towards dude, no way. Elite queue with less overall people playing the game, easier to snipe queues. Do you think people would stream snipe? Come on. My viewers would never stream snipe to try to piss me off. Not ever. They don't even know how to. They're too f***ing stupid. Yo, watch this, watch this. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. There should be a purple armor back there and shit. I yoinked your golden thing
though.
Yeah,
so. You're a wingman user. It's okay. Here's our Pathfinder.
Dude, it's a Gibraltar bubble res and elite Q, dude! The Jib peeked me! Oh my god. Chance Phoenix, dude.
I got it.
Oh my god, they're bots! Oh, that's probably end of yours, dude. Alright, now it's time. Your turn to get 4 headshots. Dude, the Pathfinder was running around the corner to the fenced area where you can shoot through. I had to open the door to line of sight that. Holy shit, dude, they're deathballing. They're playing f***ing goats right now.
Oh my god.
If you leave 3 matches in a row, you get a 5-minute ban. If you quit a 4th game in a row, it is increased to 10 minutes. It doesn't apply if you are dead and cannot be respawned, or if your team isn't ult. So you just juggle accounts to boost someone. Press ready! Oh, we're not in Elite Queue. Dude, Moxie, you gave me the wrong account name. Moxie's drunk? No, it might seem that way to you.
I did not give the wrong account.
Yeah, you wrote with 2 Ys. It's 3! You spelled your own name wrong, and my chat started flaming me. Oh my god, that raid skin is so ugly. Holy shit.
How are you? I may have followed you because you're the record holder for most kills in game. Not only solo, but it's been a fun ride. Stay shitty, Mindo. We love you that way. Mindo dab.
You enjoy my content, or are you saying that you don't enjoy my content and you only watch me because I had the most kills in one game? Because honestly, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. That is like a really good reason to follow me. Imagine there are actually people in here who follow me because of my personality. Can you fucking believe that? That is so sad. That is so sad. Anyway, tell me when the Q girl posted more Sushi cosplay, okay? He's actually— where the f*** is he? Oh my god! Yoink, that's so hard. Yo, Moxie, just f***ing B-hop, bro! Hurry up, we're fighting, dude! B-hop! Come on, man! Stop healing! Oh my god, there's 3 people here! Dude, multiple teams!
I'm just looting.
That did not f***ing miss! Dude, I'm dead to zone!
You're not.
I'm dead!
You're fine.
Oh, I'm dead! I have 1 syringe!
You're fine, Mende.
Is the balloon even worth it? Please!
Wait, am I gonna die soon? How much damage is this to?
Who the f*** can zone?! This is Elite. Dumbasses, I just don't have a streak because I'm not qualified, but Moxie is. Look at the damage. I'll show that it's Elite. Not Elite, my f***ing ass, chat! You guys owe me a sub. Yeah, the zone damage scales by IQ. Since your IQ is so high, you're gonna take more damage than anyone else. I broke armor. Yeah, try to come back if you can. That's too real, man. Can we keep screaming about stupid stuff instead? I'm gonna fucking cry.
I wish I could hear you, Mendo, but I can't.
Okay, come over here now.
Are you still fighting these people?
Yeah, they're scared as f to play longbow and shit. Because I broke their armor so many times. They didn't realize it's just me. I don't think. They must not have Project Scarlet, because I'm playing on 8K 120 FPS right now, so I can see them clear as day. Oh, I got him, I got him, I got him. Confirming the kill.
The last guy ran away. It was the guy that got spawned. He was like 1 HP.
Moxie, come here. Moxie, I got something for you.
I'm coming. Oh, that is actually big. Oh, but dude, I don't got...
Don't worry, dude. Take that. It's fine.
Oh, yeah. Actually big. That is actually big. That's big.
It's hard for me to like calculate the trajectory, you know, but you can just do the math.
And obviously just take the hypotheses.
Dude, in-game voice is the fucking bad.
Yeah, I don't know how it's so quiet.
How do they fuck it up even more?
Instead of it sounding really bad, they just made it so quiet till we can't even tell the quality. Oops, some guy just died in zone.
Oh shit.
Maybe, yeah.
They're on the rooftop. That's so cool, dude. Oh my god. I want to be on the rooftop too. Oh wait, we have the ring. We win here. We stay here, we win.
Yeah. They're all just gonna die to zone. It's gonna four tick them.
Actually cannot hit me. Holy, they're so much worse than me.
Smash it.
Damn.
Did you really damn your own performance, and, or did you damn
Moxie had 14 kills too.
Yeah, okay. What about me?